All right, drivers, behind the line.
In 3, 2, 1, go!
All right, Amber, qualification match number 9 over the red line. 36-83 immediately racing into the middle of the field to grab a cube to go score. And 41-52 looks like they're trying to engage in the charge station over in the blue line. 80-81 already engaged in the charge station. And we're into teleop. 36-83 immediately racing over to their substation. Looks like they're going to collect a cone and race back to their community. Score that along with their line partner, 41-52, who's got a cube in their intake, it looks like. Back on the Blue Alliance, 80-81, racing the middle field, trying to look over to the substation, looks like they're going to try to get a game piece to bring back over their community. 83-49 on the Blue Alliance, they've got a cube in their intake, where are they going to score it? Like all three robots on the Blue Alliance are all in their community trying to score cubes somewhere over in that grid. Back on the Red Alliance, 41-52, trying to pick up a game piece over in their substation, looks like, and race back to their community with it. To go score it somewhere in their Red Alliance's grid, along with 36-83, got a cone in their intake. Looks like 13-74 on the Red Alliance in the middle field, trying to do a bit of defense against the Blue Alliance. 80-81 over in the Blue Alliance in the middle field. Looks like they got a cone in their hand, trying to go score it somewhere over in the Blue Alliance grid. Back on the Red Alliance, 36-83 racing back to their substation, trying to bring back a cone back to their community to score somewhere. Middle field, 13-74, doing a bit of defense again, 80-81, stopping them from getting back over to their substation to pick up more game pieces. 80-81 racing back to their community, but 13-74 is back at it, trying to do some defense. 41-52 on the Red Alliance. Looks like they're trying to line up to go grab another game pace over their substation along with their alliance partner, 36-83. 36-83 sneaks around, grabs a cube, runs back to their Red Alliance to score that cube somewhere in their grid, and then racing back to their substation. Looks like 90-62 for the Blue Alliance, trying to race back to their community, but 36-83 is not going to let them do it so quickly as they spin around them. And we're into the end game. Let's see what robots are going to try to do balance on the charge station. Looks like 90-62 trying to do some defense against the Red Alliance again. 962 is trying to get engaged over in their charge station. Looks like they might be trying to let on their alliance partners over in the Red Alliance. Looks like 36-83 over on their charge station, let on 41-52, and that is time. We'll have your official scores in just a moment.
Technology.
I do. Let's take a look. And that match goes to the Red Alliance. With a score of 120-84, the Red Alliance walk away with 3 ranking points, bringing up 13-74, but bringing down 36-83. Let's throw it back over to science to start that match.